This is an absolute beast of a guitar. It is, of course, the new, as of recording this, Epiphone Dave Mustaine signature prophecy Flying V. In all of its glory, I'm Dagan from PMTVUK, and today we're going to be delving deep into the specs and sounds of this wonderful, ridiculous looking thing. So let's get into it. So Big Davey Boy from Megadeth is known for his love of the old V shape. This thing sounds like an absolute monster. So yeah, he loves a good V. He's been with Gibson for a little while now. Previously, he's been with lots of other companies that make funky metal Vs, and this is no different. It's a funky metal V. So this was kind of leaked a little while ago as well. There were some pictures on Reddit and stuff. So now it's finally here in all of its flame maple top red glory. The Prophecy range of guitars from Epiphone are the metal guitars, pretty much. The kind of funky modern takes with some very unique satin finishes, kind of like satin nickel hardware. But most importantly, the Fishman Fluence pickups. Now, Dave Mustaine is known for his signature Seymour Duncan pickups, but the Prophecy range all share the same pickups, these Fishman Fluence pickups. It's hard to say that. You saw it in the Jerry Cantrell Les Paul Prophecy as well, that had the Fluences in, and this is no different. But it is still quintessentially Dave Mustaine, thanks to that neck profile. It's got the Mustaine neck profile, and it's got the Explorer headstock. So usually on the Prophecy Flying Vs, you find a different neck profile and the Flying V headstock, not with this. Explorer. And you got Dave on the back there. I think I said satin nickel hardware before, I meant brushed black hardware. It's all lovely. You got the LockTone tailpiece and the Tune-O-Matic bridge and locking Grover mini Rotomatic tuners up top. But let's go back to the body. Mahogany construction, as you'd expect. Lovely set neck. Flying Vs, there's a few different shapes of Flying Vs over the years. They're obviously all shaped like a V. You don't get like a flying W and stuff. I was going to say flying Y, but it is kind of a flying Y, isn't it? Anyways, they join the body at different parts of the neck, and this is one of the more modern variants because it has 24 frets, so a full 2-octave range. Which is fantastic. So yeah, mahogany body, AAA flame maple top, and a glorious red to black burst. 5-ply binding on the body, the neck is totally bound, as is that headstock. Ebony fingerboard, 24 frets, like I said. It's a 12-inch radius board, so it's a very familiar fingerboard, but that Dave Mustaine D-profile neck is something. It's built for speed and chugs, obviously. Just an absolute beast. Now, the electronics is what makes the Epiphone Dave Mustaine Prophecy Flying V so bloody special. It's got the Fishman Fluence pickups in, as do the rest of the Prophecies in Epiphone's lineup. These are special pickups, so they are. They're powered, so there's a 9-volt battery in the back right here, but they're not powered in the sense of like EMGs are powered or Seymour Duncan Blackouts. They don't add a preamp to give you more and stuff. It activates the circuitry within these pickups. It's literally witchcraft. There's little elves in here making potions and stuff, making you have the craziest pickup configurations available. It's madness. So, bridge, neck, bridge volume, neck volume, master tone control, 3-way switch, and they all go up and down, not even the switch. But they all go up and down push-pull controls to activate the different voicings within the Fishman pickups. Let's go into that now, actually. So the main voicing is a modern sounding humbucker, as you'd expect from a guitar like this. The tone out of the box is a modern pickup sound. When you pull out the tone control, you get a more vintage PAF sounding, softer humbucker tone. And the volumes on each are coil taps for the corresponding pickup. So 3 or 4 kind of tones you can get from this thing. Regular metal tone. Probably have got a bit too much gain, and YouTube does compress everything, so hopefully you can hear the difference between the vintage one, which is this. And of course, the coil taps, or the single coil, not coil taps or coil splits, it's a single coil voicing. So it was optimised for this guitar and these pickups. So it's a single-coil esque tone, but you don't get any drop of volume, you don't get any crazy hum and hiss and fizz and stuff. Same with the neck pickup. Regular high gain. Vintage. Of course, single coils. It's a Dave Mustaine guitar. Stop playing ZZ Top. Anyways, that's the pickups in a nutshell. Let's start with some more dirty tones and have some more fun with the Dave Mustaine Epiphone Prophecy. I was in drop D for a second there. God damn it! just a kick-ass thing. Let's hear some clean tones there. Single coil on the bridge sounds really perfect guitar for that. So this is the vintage, more PEF style tone because the tone's out on the neck pickup. Gents, that literally all the side specs and sounds I can give you out of the wonderful new Epiphone Dave Mustaine Signature Prophecy Flying V. Let me know what you think down below in the comments, and there's a link in the description box down below. It'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk so you can get yourself one as well. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube. We are playing music today on all social media platforms. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.